Good morning. Welcome back to our third lesson. Did you have a fun break? Did you play? What did you do? Play, read, sing, dance? Did you take a snack? Drink water? Go potty break, don't forget. Go toilet, alright? Okay, so we're going to start our third lesson, which is moral. Right, today I am going to talk about I respect people. Okay, I respect people. You see here, the picture here, there's Uncle Tom and just say Johnny. Uncle Tom and Johnny. So, Johnny went to the farm and he saw Uncle Tom and he said, "Good morning, Uncle Tom." Alright? Johnny, it's a girl. Joanna. Okay, Joanna. So, Joanna saw Uncle Tom and she said, "Good morning." So, when you see elderly people, or you see people, in the morning or in the afternoon, there's so many wishes, right? You can say good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, a good day, have a nice day. Remember, we learned this. This is just revision, okay? And then you see here the boy here. It says which child is showing respect. So this uncle is saying hi. Hello, Tim. Hello, Tim. And what is he doing? He's doing like, making don't know. Can you do that? No. When somebody says hello or hi or good morning, you need to wish back, okay? You need to say hello again or hi. How are you? Did you have your breakfast? Alright? Say, this is how you respect people. Okay, and then look at this picture. It says here, "Good afternoon, Uncle George." So which child do you think is doing is giving respect? This A or B? If you answer A, it's wrong. If you answer B, it's correct. Ting 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 ting. Okay, so teacher's gonna ask you, when you wake up in the morning, since now we are staying at home, we can't go out, right? So when you wake up in the morning, do you say good morning to your parents or to your brother, to your sister? You can also say in any language. You can say in Bahasa, "Selamat pagi." You can say in Tamil, "Kali wanakum." You can also say in Chinese, "Chou san." So all this you can say, okay? Do you say, when you wake up, do you say good morning? Or when you wake up, cranky, crying, "Oh, I don't want, I want to sleep. I want to sleep." Cannot do that, okay? So when we wake up in the morning, stretch your body, say good morning to everybody, and wash your face, okay? And brush your teeth, take your bath. Now you got school every day at home, so you can do school work, and then after that you can play, right? So make sure when you wake up in the morning, you must say good morning. I'm going to ask in the WhatsApp group, do any of the children say good morning or not? Okay, so other than that, like let's say if you see a neighbor next door, right? If you like you have a veranda and you see a neighbor next door, and then you say hello uncle, hello auntie, but do not talk to strangers, okay? Do not talk to strangers. But if you're at home, you're safe because your family is around. But when you go outside, when you follow family, go jalan-jalan or go anywhere, make sure stick around to your family, right? Respect people by don't push them, okay? Walk slowly, don't suddenly hit the person, okay? Don't do that. So you can just smile, okay? If you don't know the person, smile. Okay, see you in the fourth lesson, which is the next is APBI. We are doing science, okay? Sorry, before that, we have work to do. our work, alright, is in our English book, which is greetings. Alright, greetings. Page 30 and page 31. Greetings, okay, you can see here, good morning father, good night mother, good afternoon grandmother, good evening grandfather. Okay, and then there's also the good morning song here. Good morning to you, good morning to you, good morning dear father, good morning to you. So you can try and sing this to your family, and you can color the two pictures here. Now you can change also from father to mother, mother to sister to brother, okay, anybody. And here it says you need to match, right? Hello Uncle Max and thank you Aunt Alice. So these two pages, very simple, just finish it up, all right and then I want you to do a simple task. This one you don't need to show video, you just practice your hello, how are you, my name is, what is your name, don't say Daniel Ikmat, don't say Zia, just say my name is Zia Adrina. My name is Daniel Ikma. My name is Kalish. So you have to say the my name is, and then I am 6 years old. It's not 6 years. Okay. So when someone asks you, hello, you must say hi. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. What is your name? So you don't say Daniel Ikmal. No, when we say properly, my name is Daniel, or you can say my name is Michelle. So how old are you? So you can say I am 6 years old, or like teacher, I am 39 years old. Oh, so old. Okay, so do your two pages. If you have extra time, you can read a book. If not, you can go straight away to the fourth lesson. Okay, we are doing science today.